So this is the Japanese binoculars solution for rolling about on the concrete floor and moving around the binoculars for the views that you can get, including these kind of views. So what I want to do is show you that the binoculars actually work. And I'm now moving them about with two fingers. It's 100 pounds worth of binoculars. It's on the little three-wheel dollies with a little fuzzy cap. And then this makes noise when I turn it up and down. And then that's the